suspect, but because you keep on, you know,
licking the back.
You see, the female dog, there are two sides, you know, one is of course the anus and one is the vulva area. So which part is she licking?
Not sure.
So we take temperature first, see whether there's any infection or not, any fever. So 38.7 up to 39.5. But they say the dog not eating for how many days?
2 days,
two, three days. Drinking?
Yes, a little bit.
Vomiting?
No.
Diarrhea? No.
No.
Stools? Solid?
Do they have stool? Because he didn't eat so today.
So the good news is there's no fever, 39.2. Otherwise it'll be 40 or 39.5 or 40. But not eating for 2 days at all? Zero or not appetite?
Very small.
But when's the last hit? Is it the important thing?
The last hit I think is about more than 6 months ago.
39.3. You can see, okay, this is 10.4.
Now,
okay. Normal, within the normal range, up to 10. Now, good news, you can see the discharge there. The discharge. So, this is very good. This is an open pyometra. So, the owner is wrong. So, it's not the inner sac. This is a pass from the womb. So, this is considered open pyometra. That means she has infection of the womb due to old age. Past 5 years, so this is great because she's been licking because she's trying to clean herself. Because all dogs are very clean, they don't like to have the discharge coming up. But there's a clue here. The clue is this vulva lips are swollen. So normally, is I ask him when was the hit. So from what I guess, the hit will be 2 months ago. Is it correct?
I don't know. I was away. No hit, and you know, more than 6 months because more than 3 months because since then.
I mean, it's twice a year, 6 months.
Yeah. Ago. Twice a year, the most.
Twice a year. So,
I was wondering why he doesn't have.
Not that she doesn't have, she licked it off.
Oh.
When she has a bleeding. So, what happened is 2 months ago she has a hit. Then, after the hit, then the bacteria went in into the uterus and then caused a pass inside the uterus. So, this is the pyometra. Let me touch the stomach. Let's see whether I can feel painful. You see the dog? There, you can see that the dog is. This is the normal urine, the normal stools, but that one is from the vulva. So there's a vagina discharge. It's normal urine and stools. Okay, quite normal. So now you have to put the dog in for, if you want, then X-ray and blood test, and then antibiotics and.